Hello, assalamu alaikum friends. Today we learned it how we can do the window in Dell laptop. So I have already put it here, the CD room. So first we will open this. It's a very easiest way how we have to do. Look at the screen, we have to press F12. It press so friend, this option has been come when I press the F12. So we have to put the CD room first because we are doing the from the CD room. If you will do by the portal USB, so we have to put the portal USB on first. So I have selected this. I will do the intro. Quickly we have to press any key. Now see the process is going on. This bar, it means window is loading files, okay. It will take two time. And still loading is going on, so kindly still you like and subscribe my channel. So it's going to complete. If you want to select, so you can select from here, and this you want to select, you can select, but United States is a better. Do the next install. Red Hand Window Starter. So I have selected this. Now I will do the next. And now I have to press K key. It is accept. And also you can use the next. Now we are going to system. Okay, here the disk partition 1, 2, 3, 4. So I am doing in system next. So window copy has been started. It will take time. It's expanding file. Copy window has been done. Process is going on. Still it's being expanding. Windows file is taking too much time. Alhamdulillah, it has been started. It's going to complete down, which I have done the 6%. It will be completed slowly, gradually. So we are going to skip from here to the 10 video. It has been 67. Let it be completed. It's going to complete it. It have been completed 99. It's about to be 100. It has done. Installation updating is going on. You know, let it going on. So let I repeated the whole situation that how we have to do. First we have to put the CD. Then we have to do the restart the computer or laptop. Then we have to press the when it's being to start. So we have to press the F12. Okay. Then the boot will be open. So you have to put the CD first. Okay. After that, when the press any key will come, so you have to press any key. Then you have to do the system advanced. Then this process will be started. It's going to restart. Some other process is going on. Setup is updating, registry setting. Now that this option will be completing. Okay. It got the restart during the completing, that's why this part will be completed. And we also take out the so friend we have done the home basic Windows 7. Enter your username and whatever you want. So if you want to create the password, so you create the password. So we have done. Can set the time. The time is 12:06 AM now. And the date is around 19 and December is going on. Today date is 9. So we have selected this. Do the next. So friend, if you want to do it, it's a very easy and you can do it very easily. Okay, when you start your laptop or computer, you have to must press F12. So finally we have done the window. Welcome. So the process is done. We have take out window have done. So icons we can take out. So friend, from desktop icons we have taken, we have select this, and now we have first we have to select, then we have to apply. Let's see, we have got it out. Okay friend, still you don't like and subscribe, so kindly like and subscribe and press the bell icon for new videos.